and today, guys, I am back with another video. Now, today's video, guys, I'm going to be telling you guys how to get this green sword here. So, to do that, guys, you guys will at least need around 530 cash, or, like, these song things. And so, yeah, you can buy them with Robux, but I think the best way, here, let me grab my alt, it's right here. Oh, so you guys can get this book right here, just saying. But I would suggest going to players and, you know, spectating people. And if you, like, cheer them on, that's +5, coins. So, I mean, like, that's pretty good. Anyway, so that's easy to get coins. And once you guys get all those coins, you guys would head to the shop here. And then, right after the shop, guys, I'm gonna be telling you guys how to the rest of the part. But you guys just need, you need these. Oh, wait, they're 10 now. Bro, they used to be 200, and now they're 10. And this is 100? Bro, I spent, like, so much. I'm so mad now. All my money. Oh, and now that's free. Well, you know, prices always change on me. But anyways, you guys at least need this one sword. And this. This is what you need, guys. So you guys need this giant sword. That's one. Next is you guys need those sunglasses. You need that hat. Okay, and you need this shirt. I don't think you actually need this shirt, but, eh, whatever, we'll see. Oh, yeah, how much coins do you need? Yeah. Here, if I grab my all, actually, here. So, it has 200 now, my all, and it said in the shop only 100 for stuff. So, let me see if I could actually go get that with my all, and see if this can actually start working, guys. So, if I go press this right here. Okay, boom, purchase bought. Let's go. Next is this. Boom, purchase bought, go. Is that all? Okay, so that's basically all the stuff I will be needing on my alt. And then, guys, you guys would also need 500. Forgot about the 500. With the 500, guys, I'm going to grab my alt because I actually already own these songs. You guys would need to buy some songs. You go over here. Press this, and then you guys need to enter for 500, which is also 100 Robux, but, yeah, you guys need 500, which sucks, but, yeah, here, let me put on, yeah, you guys would also need 500 just to get some more songs, and then with those songs, guys, because I actually have it on my main, guys, you guys would be doing, so Monday one is the last, I accidentally did it, but anyways, you guys would be doing Roblox, oops. Roblox right here, you guys would do this first one, play it, and then you guys don't even have to play it, you guys don't even have to get a score, you guys can just go and watch TV and then come back in 2 minutes. The next one is Crab, guys, do that first one, just play and then watch some TV or go to washroom, whatever. Then it's River. Okay, that first one, okay, and then do that. And then the last one, guys, is Monday. So you guys would actually need a place, and this one is this level 14 one, so it's different. Also, guys, just saying, if you're, like, because this game is really glitchy, but if it doesn't work because it's, like, glitched up, then you guys will, have to, oh, there it is. So look, that's what you guys want. Okay, you guys got that. So, you guys would actually need that. So, I actually played the rounds before I started this video, guys. So I actually played the rounds. And you guys have to play it. Don't do like me, you know, just do that. So, you guys actually got to play it. Each song is about 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So, it's going to take aroundish like 10 minutes or so, 12 minutes. But then, you guys would also need to do the entry because you guys can't do the Roblox one unless you bought that 500 song pass. And then after you get all that and you guys got these sunglasses and stuff, I actually want to take them off. I don't really like these, but I mean, like, after you guys got all of that, and you guys have to have all this equipped as well. After you guys have all of that, you guys can press on this. So you guys have to have it as well, but I already did a lot of stuff, and so it's here right now even without my clothes. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go press on that right now. Bam. And you guys would go on the ceiling, and what you guys would want to do is you guys would want to walk up right here. And then you guys would see the sword right over there, and what you guys want to do is just go collect it, and you guys would be getting a badge. So you guys jump that. You guys could miss it the first time, you guys wouldn't always, but you could, then you guys would just press on this RB battle sword. They're gonna do another one in jailbreak, I think, for like the purple sword or something. But I don't know. But after you guys press that, it should be like a congratulations thing, and then you should have on the side like a little badge that you get. But guys, if you already got the sword, just like me, when you press it, it just goes bam, and then it's gone. And obviously, you don't get a badge again. See? Boom, it's gone now. Bro, it's like, I don't know why they did that, but whatever. I don't know how I made that, but okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, man. But yeah, that's all for today's video, guys. If this video did help you guys, and help you guys get the sword, and you guys probably want to watch this video over again, because I basically skipped a lot of parts by not actually playing the songs and stuff. But it's just going to be a really long video, so other than that, guys, if this video was enjoyable and did help you guys get the sword, then leave a like, subscribe, also turn on the notification bell, so whenever I make a new video or upload a new video, you guys will get notified. But until then, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.